Happy Halloween from New Orleans 2023. We're at our friend Eddie's party and we're dressed as Dr. Facilier and the Frog from Princess and the Frog.
And it's hot.
We're gonna do a walkthrough of his haunted house. It's one of the Elkhorn ferns from Brian and Roger's house that moved to Eddie's when the magnolia tree was cut down. This is the even larger staghorn fern that is now a monster for Halloween. This thing is probably 6 feet wide. And this used to hang in the magnolia tree outside of Brian Rogers' house, but unfortunately it got termites and had to be cut down. But the fern is just stunning, and I've got some pups planted at our house from this.
Caught a frog.
Yeah.